Assalamualaikum, welcome back to my channel Knowledge Point. If you watch my video, please like, share and subscribe my channel for more videos.
Assalamualaikum, let's start lesson plan of alphabets L, I and T. First of all, you have to write review of previous lessons. You have to mention those lessons which the students had learned before of this lesson, okay? So it's just a revision based lesson plan. Learning objectives: revision of letters L, T, I, sounds of these letters and also the vocabulary of these letters. Students are able to recognize these letters. Introduction: let's revise those letters which we had learned in previous lessons, L, T and I, and also sounds and vocabulary of these letters. And explanation: letter T is having sound th, vocabulary tree, train, truck, tap and tub. Letter L having sound l, vocabulary lamb, line, leg, lip, leaf, lemon. Letter T having sound, I having sound E, vocabulary in, igloo, insects. And what are the questions which you can raise from the students? What are the sound of these letters? Tell me the vocabulary of letter I. Tell me the vocabulary of letter T. What is the sound of letter L? You can write. And also the diary should be written here. And this is a lesson plan of Oxford English Book of Nursery Class. So you people can take help from this lesson plan for making your class very, very clear about your concepts.